Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's GoTats here, and welcome back to a new episode of GTA 5 Stunt Challenge. And today, we're trying this spot for about the third time in a stunt challenge. Yay! I'm definitely looking forward to this for sure. So, you guys probably all know by now what stunt that we're going to be trying. And yes, it's that spot that's been very popular lately. It's the Wee Wang run-up. But more likely than not, I'm probably not going to hit a Wee Wang stunt today. Because that's not really what I'm going for. What I'm going for is off of that sort of like triangular bump. That's the best way to describe it. And yeah, I guess I'll get there and show you guys exactly what I'm gonna be trying to do. The good thing about this spot though is even though I have a hard time with pretty much every single bump on this run-up, at least a plus side is that the bump that I'm trying like here isn't super hard. And you know, it's not there to get off of, so I'm trying to go off of here. And as soon as I say it's an easy bump, I feel the bump for the first time. So yeah, this bump pretty much leads up into like a lot of distance buildings, which is good because that just gives me a lot of options for things to try. So if I get sort of pushed off in the distance, I can land on this triangular building right here. This is probably the easiest one if I get bumped in the right direction, that is. And I can also try for the parking garage over there. That's a bit hard because of the landing. There's that building way over there that people glide to sometimes. Like, from what I've heard, it's not really super hard. As long as you land on it the right way, yeah, it's that one over there. And sometimes, if you get lucky, people land on the black building that's been becoming increasingly easier as of lately. Some people land on that tower, too. And if you watched my last episode of GTA 5 Top 10 Fails, someone got really close to landing on Lombank, too, so that's possible. But I'm just gonna let you guys know now that I'm not doing that. I'm not that good of a stunter, okay? Give me a break. So, anyways, how are you guys all doing today? I'm doing pretty good. The question for today's video is relating. I was just thinking about, you know, yesterday was Thanksgiving Day, like, here in the United States. I didn't post a video because I didn't think it would really, I think the views would like suffer a little bit on Thanksgiving Day, and also just want to spend time with my family too, so that's why I didn't post yesterday. And the question for today is, doesn't really matter if you live in the United States or not, because this applies to pretty much every country around the world. And what's your favorite holiday of all time? And for me, my favorite holiday is Christmas, not just because of Christmas, it's a lot of other reasons too. The other reason is I pretty much get the entire month of December like off from school, so it gives me time to like focus on my YouTube channel instead of like having to worry about like school and stuff like that. So that's like one of the reasons why I really like it the most. And yeah, like Christmas is alright too. You just like give stuff and get stuff, but it's mostly because of the 3-week school holiday. And speaking of my channel, something else that's kind of exciting happened today as well. This afternoon of today, I'm gonna be getting another microphone, because the camera that I have, the Nikon D3300, there's no possible way that I can connect my Blue Yeti to it, because my microphone, like the Blue Yeti, only has like a USB input. And in order to connect a microphone to like DSLR cameras, you need to have like a mic input jack, so that kind of sucks. So what I had to do because of that was order another external microphone that costs like $100. It should sound like maybe a little bit worse than the Blue Yeti does, but that's gonna be like so useful when like recording those projects with like the skits and stuff that I want to do in the future. Like, it'll just make them look better and like sound better, and I'll be happy about that, because like the last time I recorded skits was like 10 months ago, and I'd use my iPhone camera to do that. So even though they were kind of funny, and even though I spent time like making the scripts and stuff like that, they didn't really turn out like as good as they should have turned out, because, you know, I record them with like a 3-year-old phone, so of course they're not gonna look like super nice, the final product. So okay, that was a decent glide. Can I glide to the tower? Nah, I probably should have turned my bike and maybe tried for the parking garage. This bump is quite a bit harder than I thought it would be. Oh, and also I'm probably gonna go on like a little mini rant here, because this is something that I just want to get off my chest for a while. And as much as I like doing YouTube and stuff like that, one of my pet peeves when working with like cameras and webcams and stuff like that is figuring out how to do lighting, man. I know like some people are like super good at lighting, that kind of stuff, but it's just like I'm just so clueless when it comes to that subject. You guys have probably noticed, like, ever since like the day I started my channel, the lighting lighting whenever I do webcams and stuff like that, it's always awful. I mean, I look like an alien half the time. And part of the reason is that it's like maybe like even though I'm like a 5 out of 10 at best, like I probably look even worse like in my videos than I do in real life because I just have no idea how to do lighting. Because like the only light I have in my room is like up there and like it just is so uneven. Like it'd probably be better even if I did put like a crappy lamp like behind my desk, it would make me look better. But it's just like lighting, it's just like I don't know like how other people can do it so perfectly because I just know nothing about it. And like I'm trying to fix it, but I just don't know what to buy. And like what kind of light I should buy, like to try and like make like the videos look better, like with the face cam and stuff like that. It's just so perplexing for some reason. And it's not even just like the lighting that bothers me too, because like for like the past like maybe 4 or 5 months, I've been trying to figure out ways to fix it, right? But whenever I go on Amazon and like look for like lighting setups and stuff like that, it's always like $150 just to get like slightly better lighting. I'm like, no thanks. I mean, I can think of like so many other things to do with like $150. It's crazy, but it's just like, I don't know, it just seems like such a hefty price to pay for just slightly better lighting. I mean, seriously, why can't it just be like a good like lighting kit for like maybe $50 or something like that? I mean, I would buy that totally, but I just don't get why it needs to be so damn pricey to get like decent lighting. And you know, even though I said I wasn't gonna try WeWang at the start of this video, it's starting to become more appetizing me to maybe try that, because I don't know, the other stuff I'm trying, it's not really freaking working. So let's just try this bump. And wow, I could not have screwed that up any worse than I just did right then and now. can I do it? Can I do it? Oh my gosh, I'm so close to the parking garage. No, that was like the first time I got significantly close. But now that I think about it, like, was there any possible way I could have landed it the way I did to begin with? Because, like, nah. Guys, this spot is starting to become one of the biggest memes ever. Just, I can't do anything off of it, and it's ridiculous. Because every single time I sit down and try this spot, I'm just so bad at it regardless, and I don't know why. Maybe this spot, like, cursed me a while ago for, like, me doing something bad to it. I'm not sure. But I just can't do it, and I can't figure out why either. And yeah, that certainly isn't helping. Alright, so since nothing else is working, how about we just try the other WeWang spot, and it might be better. Like, I was in a Skype call with a friend one time, and he told me that this was like the easiest WeWang stunt, and holy crap! What kind of bump was that? I mean, the bump wasn't really high enough to go to any buildings, but you know what? That was pretty solid, to be honest. Whoa, whoa, whoa! No way, no way, no way! Come on, come on! No, 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 no! No, no, no! I was about to hit such a cool stun right there! That's not freaking fair! No! You can't do that to me! You can't make me that close hitting the spot, and then I just can't hit it! That's not freaking fair! Alright, so let's calmly attempt the next stunt. Alright, whatever spot I go off of. I keep screaming like that, I'm probably gonna need voice box surgery by the time I'm 23, so let's not scream like that again. Yeah, alright, so that didn't really work out that well. Let's be calm, calm. You know this spot? Yeah, it makes me want to die. I can't hit it, and I don't know why. I'm looking at you right now. Can you please help me? Give me, like, some sort of magical power so I can hit this stunt, please. I'm not looking at the screen, and I don't know why. I just need to hit this stunt. Yes, 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 come on, come on, come on, let's land it, let's land it, there we go, and we landed a stunt, there we go. I'm gonna have to save that in Rockstar Editor, there we go, save action replay. Okay, so we hit one stunt so far. That wasn't really that hard of a stunt, but yeah, I'm gonna have to think of some other stunts to try, because you know what? I'm not sure if that's really good enough to have it be the single clip for this episode. No, but guys, I'm not even joking around here. I think I have a legit curse on me that makes it so I can't hit a WeWang stunt, because I've been trying WeWang for the past, like, year and a half, and I haven't even been able to get close to hitting a WeWang stunt. I think I have a legit curse on me, not even joking. Oh my god, that was freaking cool. I'm probably gonna leave that like sort of like backwards, but you guys see that I did like a mini wall ride and then it went backwards on the other wall. Like, holy crap, I don't think I've seen anyone do that before. That was kind of insane. Alright guys, for the past like 15 minutes, I've just been like screwing around trying to hit like WeWang and stuff like that, and I'm pretty sure I still have that curse on me, so after I get done recording this video, I'm gonna be doing heavy and extensive research to figure out how I can get this curse off of me, because For whatever reason, I am incapable of hitting Wii Wing. I don't know why, but yeah, at least I hit that other clip, and yeah, I'm gonna show that to you guys in Rockstar Edit right now. Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some Robins, and he's playing Batman, Fatty's gonna rob him. Yeah. I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. So hopefully you guys did enjoy a little Rockstar Edit, and yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. So if you guys enjoy this video at any point in time, be sure to drop a like on the video, cause it does help a lot. And also, be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel for daily GTA 5 content and more. And until next time, this is Kotatsu, you have a wonderful day or night wherever you live. Please be safe, Kotatsu out!